They're going to board us. Call everyone to arms.
Say your prayers. We're gonna cut your throats, dogs. Fallen by now, your scurvy seat house. On board, a noble woman. Bring me her alive, and I'll decide what to do with her later. Let the fish have the rest.
Lorraine, go to your cabin.
Helm aboard! Rip her open!
They're gonna ram us! God save us!
Keep your courage, men, for the glory of England.
Come on, you dogs! Send them to Davy Jones's locker! Time to cut them throats!
Lorraine!
Hey, you there! Horam! Shiver me timbers!
So he's charging me with a hatchet. No chance to dodge it. Then he goes and trips over a hatch and boom!
And
crashes
then
down.
He gave me a nobleman's ring.
Oh, and chopped off his beard. Don't you
I
go
spooking
decent folks now.
And what now? Heard him squealing.
Then I cut his throat.
You broke the girl's down the money but I ain't complaining. It will warn her ever.
I've nobody seen him again since that day. Must be feeding fish now.
Your dinner, Captain. Chef's special for our very special guests.
Mm-hmm.
Hope it pleases you, Captain.
Well, look at that. I hope they have enough rum to wash it down with.
Don't expect good food in this hole. What is it, anyway? The fattest rat they found out back?
It could be for all I care. Them Dutch knocked the strength right out of me. That's the last time I go for the easy money.
Speaking of money, I might just have an idea.
Captain, please. No talking business on an empty stomach. Plus, I ain't even spent half of what we made last time.
You don't think I'd like a break too? We'll have much more gold than those Dutch raids. There's a war at hand between England and Spain. And war always means there's gold to be made, Walt. Lots of it. Soon enough, all hell's gonna break loose. If we seize our chance, we'll return to England, rich as kings.
Are you telling me you're planning on becoming a privateer? Who'd ever give us a letter of marque? It'll never happen.
You could show a little more enthusiasm, shipmate. Still, we should be ready in case anything comes up.
The spy! Spanish!
What?
The Spanish are invading!
Where did they come from?
Gentlemen, we're closed! Ah!
Walt, take a look outside. I'll deal with this scum. To arms.
Thank you.
advancing on the town hall, and the town folk have taken refuge there. We gotta save them. The Spanish are breaking down the door.
Hurry, dude! To the rear!
With a cannon, Captain. Things are about to get hot.
them into the sea!
Boats!
Hop to it. I'll hold him off.
Huh? Oh!